means.
What? No, it can't. Besides, we have no evidence. And my aunt is a much respected...
Who is she?
I can't say.
Who is she?
Matilda, I can't.
Who is she?
It's Miss...
Miss Trunchbull.
Yes.
Those words into my classroom, madam. You know nothing of teaching and shall prove it. You spell Angelica, Manuel, Septicolus, Timosus.
But that's not a word. You just made it up.
Spell or go to choke. And I shall warn you. It has silent letters.
E-H-E-L-L-A.
Oh dear. Oh dearie, dearie, dear. It was a silent Z. You're going
to choke. Cat. Cat. Oh, I got it wrong, miss. You have to teach me to choke you, too.
What?
Dog. D-Y-P. Dog. And me. Table. X-A-P-F-Y. And me.
What is this? Stop this. What are you doing?
Why?
Illuminati, we have to say it's not the line. If this is the way out, this permanently destroyed. And a new headmistress took over, and her name was Miss Honey. It was often said that it was the best school in all the land. Matilda was never again able to move things with her eyes. She said it was because she no longer has the need for superpowers. And Matilda's parents moved to Spain, and Matilda moved in with me. The end.